sooner or later will call to come to meet us. So the daytime you use the smell and the eyes, but okay, in the short distance. So when you're walking or if you go out, I think the best thing is to move where the wind is blowing in the wrong direction. So if the elephant is this side, the wind is blowing in this side of the elephant, you change the side, not to have your smell. But if you have your smell, then you can follow the side of the smell. So at night, yeah, they see in the far distance.
Do they organize a night safari?
There is, but okay, only for the private parks. In Zaita, there is. We have another one, Voyager. This is our president's private park. It's in the part of the Tsavo West. This is masculine. The male. Yeah. Well, get an antelope. The feminine without horns. So this is the chef. This is also another name, a giraffe antelope. Because of the neck, tall neck, a long neck. Yeah. And a go-go.
Thank you. kuma kuleta unaweza.